All right. This is Mark. Daniel learns a lesson. Go ahead, Mark.
Daniel learns a lesson. Every weekday, Daniel and his brother Evan do chores to help their parents. Daniel sets the alarm and gets up early to walk the dog. His dog Shadow loves to take long walks in the cool morning air. They walk to the park near their house. Evan helps their mom in the kitchen. He sets the table where their mom cooks breakfast. Turning the wind, they usually have toast or cereal with a glass of milk for breakfast. Then Evan washes the dishes and then go to school. On the weekends, Daniel and his brother have even more chores to do. Daniel has to walk the dog and cut the grass. Evan has to wash the car. Both Evan and Daniel do these chores happily because they know that
when
all the chores are done for the week, the family goes on an adventure and has fun together. That week, they took a boat ride. And this week, they're planning to go to the zoo. But this week, Daniel played with his friends and didn't do his chores. On Sunday, Daniel woke up excited to go to the zoo with his family. He put on his favorite shirt and got in the car with his brother. That's when his dad told him he couldn't go to the zoo this week because he didn't help. Instead of going on an adventure, Daniel had to stay home and do his chores. He was very sad. While he was at home,
he promised
to always do his chores and never miss another family adventure.
Happy, good job. Woo.